Drivers who use the Western Hills Viaduct. If your drive takes you through the Lick Run project, you need to know that starting tomorrow, Beekman Street there is slated to close. So that means you're going to have to go to Harrison Avenue, which has been widened. Beekman will be demolished to make way to build a two-acre pond. Lick Run is a fix for the problem of billions of gallons of sewage-infested water overflowing into Mill Creek and then the Ohio River.